Hello everyone, hope you all are good. So let's start today's English class. And in English, today we will start with alphabetical order, in which you are supposed to arrange some words with their alphabetical order. Like, we will first focus on A, B, C, D, which letters comes first, that word will be on the top and the rest will be under. So just started. Okay, so here I picked some 5 words. First of all, just write down English, your subject, on the top of your page. English. Then the heading is alphabetical order. So what are we doing? We are doing alphabetical order. Okay, so this is your topic. Now here I picked 5 words, like cat, mat, man, fan, and hat. Now, in the alphabetical order, Paul, just write down A, B, C, D. Alphabet simply we will write here. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, W, X, Y, and Z. So these are the alphabets here. Now, according to these alphabets, we will just arrange these words in alphabetical order. So let's start it. So the first word is cat. So cat here, it starts from the letter C, and the C is the third letter in the alphabet. So, and the rest of the letters, we will check the rest initial letters of the word, M, M, F, and H. So the rest of the letters are not coming before C. So this cat will be at the top. So in the alphabetical order, cat is on the top. We are supposed to now find out the second word. So just let's see. Mat, man, fan, and hat. So F, H, M, M. So which letter comes first in the alphabets? So just see. F, H, M. So these are the 3 letters. F, H, M. So which letter is coming first? So this is this letter, F. So we are going to write fan in the second number. Fan. Now the third one is H, because it is coming after F. So we are going to write hat on the third number. And fourth one, now you have to see this, mat and man. Both are starting from M letter. So now what we can do, we will just simply put a formula in which we will ignore the first letter and move on to the next letter, which is A and A. Again, here the letters are same. So now we will keep moving until we get the different letters. So M, after M, we will cross A, L, then the last letter is T here and here N. Now N and T. So which letter is coming first? It's N. So now man is the letter word which we will write before mat. So here we go now, class. We are now able to arrange these 5 words in the alphabetical order: cat, fan, hat, man, and mat. So this is the alphabetical correct order of these 5 words. So class, for your better understanding in alphabetical order, I am adding a video in this video. So just let's together watch the video and then we will move to the work which we are supposed to do in our notebook. Okay, so let's watch the video now.
Ever wondered why we alphabetize words? Let's think about it. Here are all 26 of the letters of the alphabet in alphabetical order. Can you find the A? Easily, right? How about a harder one, like S? Still pretty easy to find, isn't it? How about M? Yep, right where it should be, between L and N. Okay, now let's scramble them up in order of my favorite letter to least favorite letter. Now find the M. Takes a little longer. Okay, how about an easy one like the A? Still kind of hard, especially when you don't know that A is my 20th favorite letter, right after Q and before X. When they're in order, especially in order that everyone knows, they're easiest to find. The same goes for words. And when you're putting whole words in order, and not just letters, you just have to take it one letter at a time. Let's try it. Just line your words up so you can see the first letter of each word in one column. And we'll start at the beginning. See any A words? Oh, there's one, ape. Let's put it up here. Our first word. Okay, how about B words? Nope. C words? Oh, yes, cup. So we'll put that here. Our second word. Okay. Uh-oh, another C word. It's okay, no problem. Don't panic. Now we just have to look at the second letter. Let's line these up. C is the same, so we ignore that letter and look at the second letter. A and U. A comes first. So car is actually our second word and cup is our third word. Okay. Next are D words. Oh look, we have two again. We know what to do. So we'll ignore the first letter and, oh, the second letter is the same too. No problem. We'll just ignore the second letter too and try the third letter. G and T. G comes first in the alphabet, so that's our next word. Dog goes here, then dot goes right behind it. I'll bet you know what to do when the third, fourth, or fifth letters are the same now too. Okay, just one word left. And its first letter is H. And H comes after D. So it goes last, right here. And now you know the hows and whys, so all of your words can be alphabetized.
First of all, we will just write down the A, B, C, D on the top. So here I have written the alphabets. Now, sequence is book, pan, cat, and dog. Now, you have to arrange them in alphabetical order. Okay, so four words are given here. Now, just see the first letter of these words B, P, C, and D. So, which letter is coming first in the given alphabets here? So, B, P, C, and D. So, these are the initial letters of the given words. Now, you are supposed to find out which letter is coming first in the alphabet. So, B, P, C and D. Yes, of course, it's B. So we will write book at the first given blank. Now, the second word should be P, C, D. After B, which letter is coming? Yes, it's C. So we are going to write here C, cat. Now, after C, which letter is coming in the alphabet?
D. So D is here.
Yes.
Dog.
Now we are going to write dog in the third number. Now the fourth last we will left with pan.
So class, now we are able to arrange them in the alphabetical order, correct alphabetical order. So now move on to the next part, which is V.
Second sequence. Now you have to arrange them in the correct alphabetical order, and yes, of course, we will first look at the first letter of the given words, which are W, K, L and S. So which letter is coming at the first in the given alphabets? Yes, it is K, first K. So the key will be the first letter because it is coming firstly in the given alphabet. Now the second will be, yes, leap. Leap is the second one. Now after L, which letter is coming? We are left with W and S. So W and S, we will mark W and S. So these are the two letters we are left with. So S is coming first. So we will write sleep before V. Okay. Now the third sequence. Okay. So pair grapes. Cherry, papaya. Okay, now we are going to arrange them. Okay, so just underline the initial letters. So these are the initial letters P, G, C, and again P. Okay, so first of all, just look which letter is coming first in the given alphabets. So yes, it's C. So we will write C at the first place, cherry. Okay, now after cherry, which letter is coming after cherry? C, G. Yes, so now we will write grapes in the second number. Now yes, this is a tricky one. We are left with two P. So P, papaya and pear. So as I earlier told you that we will apply the formula if we have the same letter. So we will cross the letter first and we will move to the next letter, which is E here and A here. So yes, of course, A comes first in the alphabet and E comes later. So we will write papaya first before pear. Okay, so here we done with the sequence. So now we are moving to the fourth sequence, which is tall, sorry, ten and Mary. So these are the four words. Now we are going to arrange them in the alphabetical order. So yes, again we will mark the initial letter of the given words, T, S, again T and M. So now look at the first letter which is coming firstly in the alphabetical order. So M is coming first before T and S. So we will write Mary at the first place. So Mary. Now the second is S and T. So S and T. S is coming first. So we will write sorry in the second place. Now tall and ten. So tall and ten. So both are starting with T.
so we will cross the T and move to the next letter, which is A and E. So which is coming first, A or E? Yes, of course, A is coming first. So we will write tall before 10. Okay, now move to the fifth sequence. So now this is the last sequence. We will do the five sequence only in the for today. So now let's mark again the initial letters, the first letter of the given words, S, G, M, A. So yes, of course, A is at the first, so we are going to write it here, aunt. Okay, after aunt, which word? So we are left with S, G and M. S, G, M. So yes, of course, G is coming first. So we are going to write G, granny, here in the second number. And now M, mother, in the third number. And the last one is S, sister. We are going to write it sister. Okay. So hope you all are now able to do the alphabetical order, and hope you all understand this concept now. So please do this work neatly in your notebook. I will give you the reference photo in the group. Please refer them. And if you have any query or any doubt, you can call me or text me. Thank you, class.